This is where I go.
Stereotype of a wizened crone in a rocking chair is unfair and sexist, and I refuse to feel ashamed.
Quite right. Then she's always right.
Annie, what are you doing?
Well, I didn't travel 6,500 miles to twiddle my thumbs in your leafy detached. I came to see you. Whatever it takes.
I tried to tell you. I told you there was...
Sounds like we're getting to the business end.
I love you. And I love you.